Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab for March 2022. Time to crack the encyclopedia. See spot run, run spot run. Ukraine is the second largest country by area in Europe and has a population of over 40 million people, more than Poland. Ukraine ranks first in Europe in proven recoverable reserves of uranium ores, second in Europe and 10th in the world in terms of titanium ore reserves, second place in the world in terms of explored reserves of manganese ores, 2.3 billion tons or 12% of the world's reserves, second largest iron ore reserves in the world, 30 billion tons, second place in Europe in terms of mercury ore reserves, third place in Europe, 13th in the world in shale gas reserves, that's 22 trillion cubic meters. Fourth in the world by the total value of natural resources, and seventh in the world in coal reserves, 33.9 billion tons. Ukraine is an important agricultural country. First in Europe in terms of arable land area, third in the world by the area of black soil, which is 25% of the world's volume, first in the world in exports of sunflower and sunflower oil, second in the world in barley production, and fourth in the world in barley exports. It's the third largest producer and fourth largest exporter of corn in the world, fourth largest producer of potatoes in the world, fifth largest rye producer in the world, fifth place in the world in bee production, 75,000 tons, eighth place in the world in wheat exports, ninth place in the world in the production of chicken eggs, 16th place in the world in cheese exports. Ukraine can meet the food needs of 600 million people. Ukraine is an important industrialized country, first in Europe in ammonia production, Europe's second and the world's fourth largest natural gas pipeline system, third largest in Europe and eighth largest in the world in terms of installed capacity of nuclear power plants, third place in Europe and 11th in the world in terms of rail network length, which would be 21,700 kilometers. Oh, there's the bell. More next time.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.